Oh, this is just made for it now. Should we try and prop it up with something a bit better than that?
The camera's fucked, isn't it?
You what? Your camera's fucked?
No, it's not. It's just a little bit dodged.
Should we try and prop it up a bit more so we've got like an aerial view?
No, that's amazing.
Is it?
Yeah. I mean, we could put a chair up there, but it's a bit strong.
We could put a chair up there, mate, yeah.
Right, okay.
You'd have to fucking lean it forward, aren't you?
I don't do this.
Alright, Flowers YouTube channel.
Ain't nobody's watching.
£20 frame coming up. Yeah, but is that, mate, that's tilted the wrong way, isn't it?
No, that's, oh mate, that's ideal.
No one's going to be able to see that though, it's tilted towards the
No, side. You can, you can see it at the bottom.
Really?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hello to everyone watching. Two people so far. Right, Emily.
Do you
want
to rest on this?
No pun intended. Hang on. Well, that's perfect. You can see everything there.
Can you?
Yeah.
Alright. Go to Flowers YouTube channel.
As Ryan once said, rack 'em up. Yeah, that's ideal.
That works great. Right. That works great. Hang on, I've got a... Not the old screen around.
Oh, here we go.
Right. I'm just going to share the link of this.
Let me get the tag first, Stephen.
Welcome to the Crucible! Biggest match of our era, James Wilcher versus Harry Fowler in the final of the World Championship here at Top Trim Crucible. It really is an unbelievable venue. Both class and pedigree of both venue and player as they make their way to the arena.
Alright, so
how many of these swags are watching anyway, is it? We got 15 people tuned in.
By the way,
hello to everyone
tuned in. Much appreciated viewership. Let's see what the pictures are.
Right, where's my cue?
Picture quality is not great, I'm not gonna lie.
Have you got it on your phone?
Huh?
Have you got it on your phone?
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
Should we turn this on?
Oh, that's pretty.
But still. It's going to pause. Password right there. Don't know. Is that there or not? There we go. How old did they do? There you go. That's fine. Right, hang on. Flip the break. Flip the break. Let's turn the other lights on. That looks cozy, that's quite romantic.
That's perfect. Right.
Bit of break. Another one. Heads it is.
Good luck.
Are you sneaking him off the break?
How many 20?
I'm in the pressure cooker.
Money's on flour, someone said. And I'm going to read this before I say.
Money's on you, apparently.
And
well,
this is what is it again? World Championship, James. This is my big frame of
strength. Alright, so for people watching, basically, I beat him best of three. We've then done fiver, double or nothing. I've won. And now this is 10 a double or nothing, 20 quid frame, and that's quite fortunate. I see the ball's okay with that. It actually puts a bit of the table in the shade so we can see the ball's better. Some safety. John. This is probably the most boring frame we've played tonight so far.
Okay. It's a bit slow. Yeah, slow to start off with, but wait until it gets going. We'll be knocking in centuries for fun.
Century and coming, mate.
Right.
Slow start to the game. Well, there is 20 quid on the line. I mean, it's significant and potentially financially quite damaging.
Here we go. Here we go. What's left?
Absolutely. God, split now, isn't it? There's a yellow there, wait for the thing.
Stuff this guy's got 30 viewers.
Thank you.
That's terrible.
I'm trying to play it off the draw.
That is terrible.
Yipped it.
Came up well.
I mean, this is so ambitious.
What was that comment? Nothing better than playing safe 15 minutes then realised you were going to build a break. Oi, oi!
That was so tight, though. That's a break of six. Jump.
Lay him down here. Seven.
Fuck off, Harry, you shit cunt.
Risky if that happens though, just a safety.
Fucking hell.
Thank you.
Have something, for fuck's sake. Oh my fucking god, that's so bad. I did, mate. I've got fucking like elbow yips.
Twenty-six minutes in. How's that for your snooker stats there, John? Oh, what a shot. Fantastic. Absolute cumanship at its finest.
Absolute fucking joke, John.
15 behind.
Oh, you are
yeah, flowers 15 ahead.
Thank you.
5 behind.
20 quid frame.
You, John. One. Oh, what a shot.
Eight. 13.
36 people tuned in.
Scores are currently James Wiltshire 29, Harry Flower 42.
Two behind.
Ah.
Set on the corner.
Yeah. It's actually in the way.
It's all right. No, you're right. Yeah.
I did that, I just had a vision of me watching it back.
Four.
Oh, yeah. Fucking hell.
Oh. There you go. Sorry, lads.
Oh, it's not. No.
No,
I wasn't trying to do that. Not that either, you fucking twat.
One snooker required.
I mean,
yeah.
I mean, that.
You don't want to do that.
I don't.
Oh, shit, that's a good shot.
That'll be the foul required. Ah, six. You need both honey, please.
This is pretty saucy. Sure for his age.
Harry's getting nervous. He's pulling out the old white powder.
Yeah,
Someone's given me some shit about career earnings.
What's that?
On a grand in the last week, the bastard. Yeah, 12
million. He's on 50k a year. Prize is a manager.
That's a good effort.
But no handler. If you do, you're on the black.
I know that.
But if I miss, you're fucked!
You're almost definitely going to be on.
You went for the reverse double.
Just trying to get the white safe up there.
Oh, fucking hell.
Left him a sitter.
Oh my God! Oh my God! No way! Oh, that's 20 quid, Harry, I'm afraid. That's 20 quid, mate.
The absolute scenes here at the Topsham Crucible. Flower bottle. That's classic flower.
I mean, that's not even a
choke.
Bottle, is it? That's just a shock.
Unbelievable.
I'm done. Fin. Game over. Finished. Going home. Heading off. I'm going to hang myself. That's it. I'm done. Bye now. Bye now. It's been good. What a great day. What a great day, Snooker John. Fantastic. See you in a bit. 20 quid down. Cheers.
I can't believe that last fucking black.
I bet that's great.
I know.
I bet that's great.
You should have just rolled it in, mate.
I can't.
You bet it's so hard. Why? You yip it?
No, no, no. It's more like commitment. I'd rather just stun that in. It's easier. But it fucking...
Oh, mate. Oh.
I never do that. That's outrageous.
Can you send me the 20 quid, please? You got to do that live on the stream.
I can't do it, can I? Because you're holding my phone, James.
Right. Cheers for watching, guys. Hope you've enjoyed it. I mean, that was the worst live in the world. That's, what, 45 minutes?
Mate, that's a 54-minute live stream.
54 minutes
45... Every frame went down to the black.
Unbelievable.
Yeah, there's actually quite a few people watching.
Just an unbelievable spectacle.
Sorry, flower cinematography.
Yeah, well, that's that, I guess.
Take care, boys. He'll send a postal order.
Send me my 20 quid, mate.
People want more of this. Maybe I should set up a snooker channel.
Oh, who wants to see Harry Flower snooker?
I've got filters I can use on here. Look at this. Crush, what's that? Thanks for watching. Bye now.
Nice. Bye bye from us.
How do I save it and make
sure? You just go off it and then you can choose whether to.
So I press it. Cross. I press cross.
This is still on there.
Yeah.
For fuck's sake, mate.
If I press cross, will it like.
I think that stops the live stream, yeah.
Alright, bye now. Are you sure? I know it doesn't stop. Right, are you sure? Are you sure you want to stop streaming? Yeah, okay.